Okay, step number one, how craft this stuff. Leave a like under this video, because every like under this video can help you to craft this stuff more faster than usual. After that, you must collect 8 iron bar or 8 lead bar. To collect and craft this stuff, you must create your furnace and collect iron, which look like so, and or lead, which look like so, ores. Of course, and you spend 4 ore for each bar. Also, we must collect 10 wood and also craft your first workbench. Go in the video description to find video about furnace and workbenches. Okay, stay near workbench or press E button, open crafting windows, and here craft lead or iron anvil, like so. If you already create, skip this step. Stay near anvil, press the crafting button, and you must find where is it? This stuff, the chain. Yes. After that, return to workbench, stay in your workbench, and here craft our sawmill, and for that we spend 10 wood, 2 iron ingot, lead or iron, and chain, 1 pieces, and we place sawmill. Yay! In sawmill we can craft tons different very cool stuff. Thanks for watching, and in the description you'll find tons another very valuable tutorials. And subscribe for more, because I create tutorials every day only for you. And also don't forget to subscribe on second Udison channel, where I create different tutorials about Minecraft Java and Bedrock editions.